Good morning, we are the Peter Sampras Traders, Group19, and our strong buy recommendation about Alpine Financial Services Fund.
Alpine is part of the financial sector, the industry is mutual fund, the asset class is an equity, and it's global geographic focus.
Alpine Financial Services Fund is an open fund incorporated in the USA. The fund objective is to seek long-term growth of capital and consistent above average total returns. The fund invests at least 80% of its net assets in the equity securities of certain US and foreign companies engaged in the financial services industry. Other industries competitors could be JP Morgan, Lehman Brothers, or Strata Capital.
Alpine Venture Capital Investors, LLC Investment Advisor to Alpine Funds announced that the Alpine Financial Services Fund and the Alpine Realty Income and Growth received the 2014 Libra Awards for the 5 years ended November 13, 2013, among 24 and 55 funds respectively. The Libra Awards honor fund management firms and individual mutual funds that excel in delivering consistently strong risk-adjusted performance relative to their peers.
You may be wondering why we are recommending you to buy Alpine equities, even though the price has dropped a little the last few days. In fact, the tendency of the trend is upward sloping, and they haven't done any major drops.
In addition, we have found this table that classifies the top fund holders for Alpine. For example, we have the first fund holder that invested almost $9,000, and by now their returns has reached almost 4,000%.
Yes, we do have some risks. For example, the fund invests in foreign securities, which involve political, economic, and currency risk, greater volatility, and differences in accounting methods. Also, some securities held by a fund may be difficult to sell or illiquid, particularly during times of market turmoil. Illiquid securities may also be difficult to buy.
On the financial rankings, Alpine is placed second in mutual fund global terms. Nevertheless, their long-run returns are shown to be better than the rest. For example, Royce Financial Services Fund is placed first, but their year returns is smaller than Alpine. That has 32.55% in one year.
So we strongly recommend you to buy Alpine Financial Services Fund, and that's everything today. Thank you very much.